All right, y'all, this is the end result of my stuffed meatloaf and rice balls. Stuffed meatloaf balls, stuffed with rice. They are good.